touches your oxy nose. Yes, Mama. So he's cracking his toes and his fingers.
I'm ready, Maestro. Practice your offensive fandangos. It's your mouthing with your mouthing and not your toes. You must send him up your fandangos.
Of course, he's playing the piano, you know, with all his paws. All the kittens get on there and they play on it except for Marie. And they bump each other. Kittens. Rock of my kitties. La 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 sleeping powder.
Very good, Toulouse. What is that? Hi, it's Edgar. Oh, Picklepuss, Edgar.
Picklepuss, Edgar? No, children.
You don't call him Edgar like that. It's not lady or gentlemanlike. And besides, Edgar takes very good care.
Kittens. Miss Duchess. A prima ella Edgar. Enjoy.
This is good. Yeah.
Prima ella Edgar. Hi. If I could have some of that wonderful cream you are tasting.
Sure, you can have some.
You're a dear friend of ours. Have as many as you much as you like. Well, I kind of brought a cracker.
Well, come along with the cracker. Sure, you can have some.
What is it called?
It's called Cream About Agar. It's simply delicious.
I do. Mind if I do? I said, take a cracker here. That's very good.
Okay, next scene, guys. I would do the dog scene, but I'm going to save that for another time. I don't know it exactly fully, so I'll have to go back on that one for you. I hope that's okay. But I can do this one for you. Where the kitten's basket is thrown over what bridge is, and there's a storm.